These Utah Mountains have been the playground for some outstanding performances. This is the culmination of 8 days of endless day in, day out digging. No power tools involved here. It's pickaxes, it's shovels, it's by hand, and so much that has to go into this preparation for this moment.
Every rampage has its own unique characteristics, and this one, let me tell you, the ingredients are there. This is going to be a good one.
First timer making the drop. Emil Johansson slowing down into the start drop. He's got the fast plant 360. And here he comes, the 22-year-old Reed Boggs. The biggest feature he's ever hit, right to the top of the landing. We got a suicide no-hander, keeping things simple. And a huge 360, massive! Scorch goes massive with the three. He's got a big variation plan here for this trick jump. The backflip Superman straight to the pedals.
Yeah!
This kid lives and breathes Rampage all year. But you look at that.
Oh.
He's riding it with even more speed. This is where he veers riders left into the Canyon Gap, which is bigger now. What's he got for us?
Oh!
Red Bull Rampage. We'll see y'all next time. Thanks for hanging out with us in the desert.